Okay guys, welcome back. I know it's been a while, but I had crap to do and stuff. So we'll start out and get this chest over here. And you may notice the screen is a little blurry. I think I'm still a little drunk from last time. But that should go away pretty soon. And if it doesn't go away, it's because my capture card is breaking. It's getting crappy. So I don't know. I don't know if I want to replace it. I don't know how much another one's gonna be. Well, I already thought I had to fight that now. But yeah, from basically now on, any boss fight, you are going to want your strongest bow and multi-arrow. And you will be able to kill them in, at most, 3 or 4 shots. The bosses with that should absolutely be no problem. Whoa. Oops. I did not see that guy. Since the objective is over this way, I will go the other way to see what I or what I could be getting. I don't want to miss. And if anybody's wondering, I'm wearing the bright chainmail. It's not the strongest armor, but I could care less about the strongest armor by now. Whoa, they didn't kill him. I really hate this crappy camera angle. Oops. Alright, yeah. Wow, I'm really lacking in the commentary this time. So let's see what we can talk about while I'm doing. Wow! Okay, I'm getting really confused on which button is sword and which is bow. But anyways, for those of you who follow me as well as Checker Conroy and Internet Free Sun, in their past videos, past week or so, they've said how much of a pain editing is. And I can only imagine, since they have I think they both use Sony Vegas. I'm not sure. But, you know, I'm using Movie Maker. Movie Maker is simpler, but it's a lot crappier and not as exact. So I'm really, there's just a limit to what I can actually do. And I don't like that. I like things to be perfect. So, you know, sometime in the future, I don't know how long I'll be doing this for. I intended to do it for still a couple of years. You know, if I can get a good game that I like and actually know something about. Because most of the games from my childhood were those impossible games that you had no idea how to beat or do anything. An example of that is Swagman. If anybody has any idea how to play that game, please do a let's play of it. I would love to see somebody commentate over that game. And that game really just puzzles me. There is a walkthrough on YouTube already, but there's no commentary or anything, so you know, that's not fun for me. I would prefer commentary over most of the games. But anyways, back to the other subject. Alright, you know what? Forget you. Wow, I get sidetracked easily. So yeah, about the Movie Maker and crap. I intend to buy something better, but, you know, it has to be for the right price. I can't spend 200, 300 bucks on, you know, new capture card and Sony Vegas or whatever else. I'm just waiting for something to be cheaper. I don't think I need to fight these. Oops. Yeah, about that. But yeah, once I get a better capture card, I'll try to do these more often. I'll try and get, you know, better quality stuff. Because that's what I really want. I know my commentary usually sucks, but that's just because I'm very antisocial most of the time. And so I don't talk much at all anyways. So this is basically the only time I talk. This is the most I ever talk. So consider yourself lucky, I guess. Oh god. Target the nymph! I hate these things so much. Come on. There we go. And yeah, there it is. I'm really out of it today. We already have that, so we don't get it. I don't like how you can't have more than one piece of armor. Like, you can't have two helmets or two plate mails or whatever. You can only hold the one. And the rest just kind of disappear for some reason. But really, it's not really a big deal. So, anyways, we are going to the jail. I forget what it's actually called. And we are rescuing Scarlet Rope, which I believe is our mother. And once this is a long quest, so I mean, it's really, you start it, you are going to have to finish it before you can do anything else. So that's why I kind of put off doing this for a while. Wow, we're getting lots of augments. But I think that's all we can pick up here, I hope. I'm not really worried about them. As long as they're not the, dang it. As long as they're not, like, the experience augment, the HP augment, and the mana augment. Which I believe I already got the mana. You're gonna need those for the, I'm just gonna call it the final weapon. I've never gotten it, so I don't know if it's exactly as strong as, the last greatsword that you get. I don't mean greatsword as in big sword, I just mean really good sword. I don't know. It's hard to explain what I'm talking about without really giving it away. Holy crap, I'm not fighting all those. Why is there so many? The weapon I'm using is the Blutane? Is that what it's called? Something Blutane. Yeah, Kalos Blutane. Which, I haven't used it. Yeah, just getting some use out of it now. There's really no advantage to using it here, because it's short-ranged. It's a really short blade, so I have to be pretty close to hit them. It's not exactly the strongest. There's lots of things I could use. I could definitely be using my better armor. But, this game isn't hard. I guess you can make it hard if you don't train any of your skills up or anything, which I like the games where you can adjust the difficulty depending on your skills. You know what I mean by skills, not whether you're good at the game, but whether you train your stats in the game. Oops. Just trying to heal. Clicking all the wrong buttons. I'm sure this is gonna look like crap in the recording, because, oh man, the thing can't handle anything. I really need to get a new capture card, or maybe there's just one little option that I overlooked. Which, that one surprised me. So I'm sure one option can just make or break the recording. Which anybody who records these, you know, you've probably had one little thing toggled wrong, and... another recording just goes to hell after that. Which, God, I don't know. I don't know, I don't... I wish there was a way to test whether my recording device is crap, or if it's just the settings I have. Come on, pick it up. Thank you. Oops. Oh, dang it. Didn't get to stab him in time. So let's see, what else can I talk about? While I was not recording these, I was watching Back to the Future a lot. That is a great movie. I have watched it like 4 or 5 times in the past week. And actually, as we speak, I'm transferring it to a DVD so I can watch it whenever. Let's see what else is there. I remember I had a list of things I wanted to talk about, but I don't have a list. Let's see, things to talk about. Man, my commentary's gonna suck for this episode. Oops. Well, I guess people wanted me to continue Fable 3. You know, I'm pretty close to the end of this game. So I'm hoping to finish this game up within, you know, over spring break, which is now for me. I don't know. I'm sure most people have different spring break schedules. But for me, it is this week. So I was hoping to do a lot of recording. But then I got offered a job. And I took it. So that's what I've been doing. But I have a day off today, so I'm gonna do this. And let's see, did I miss anything? Yes, I did. I'm set on food, so I don't think I guess I dropped in Ages of Might, so that's, well, I don't need Might anymore, do I? Torture chamber, oh god.
Touch me again, and I'll wring your neck. Wait. I know you. No, it's a trick. You're not my son. The bastard's playing with my head. But it really is you, isn't it? What the hell were you thinking coming here? Don't you see he'll take us both? Never mind. We've got to get out of here. Get this damn cage open.
Alright, well, before we do that, I've had enough of this callus. I would like to use something different. Yeah, let's go with this. Did I have any kills with that? No. Alright, yeah, so I haven't used this yet either.
There's no time for this.
Alright, yeah. Let's just Just looking around. Alright. Well, it's always best to check where you're not supposed to go. You know, take the other path and just see if it leads to a treasure chest or something. There's usually something in the other direction. Actually, I'm gonna need heal.
What was that?
Jeez. Wait, are these red guards? Oh yeah, they're a bunch of pansies. Alright, so I'm not sure how fast your mother runs.
It isn't polite to leave without saying goodbye.
Seems pretty fast.
Bastard!
This child of yours is quite the hero.
And I'm sure this looks like complete crap in the recording.
You know, she's being crowned
arena. Oh my god, I really need to fix that before I record.
You would have been so proud of him. It must run in the family. That and getting locked up in one of my charming little cells.
You disgusting freak. Let him go. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I think you'll find he knows a great deal. You see, the arena seal I gave him has been showing me his every movement. It has been most entertaining. Digging up graves, saving old fools, meeting with that crazy sister of his.
Crazy?
Yes. It appears your darling little daughter is alive, too. She's told him all about the sword, and that wretched bloodline of yours. And now, my sweet, you're going to tell me where the key is.